John, I have some very unfortunate news. Your mother has just passed away. I'm sorry. We did everything we could.
There's someone in my yard. You need to send help now. 5436 Brookfield Road. Help.
You see, I have a strong urge to stick my fingers into a person's eye socket and just pull and pull until snap.
Go to hell.
Thank you. Hey, Morgan. I either lost my phone or got stolen, because I have no idea where it is right now and no freaking clue where it went, so that explains why I'm emailing you. Anyways, I just wanted to see what you were up to. How's Jersey been? I know you moved there a couple of months ago and you were probably all settled in, but I haven't talked to you, or anyone for that matter, since, well, you know, my mom died. I kinda just pushed everyone away. I didn't know what to do. But I've realized I don't want to do that anymore. I need to continue living my life. I was also wondering if I could come down to Jersey and we could meet up or something. I just need to get out of here. Anyways, let me know. John.
Just a joint check. death is for us.
There is only one way that has been proven to get rid of this demon. First, let me go through its rules. For you, the demon will attach itself to you by offering a film. It wants you to watch the film so it can begin the offering. For me, you will become vulnerable after watching it. After watching it, the demon is allowed to touch you and will try to kill you, because the film opens up a portal, letting it come fully through into our world. Slowly driving you insane, it will make you watch it. Remember, it will also choose someone close to you to target. The demon will latch onto you and will choose them. It will kill your loved one if you fail to do so, if you fail to watch it. For us, it will bring you with it back to hell, where it will feed off your burning body. As soon as you touch the DVD case, you have until midnight on the second day you have it. If you fail, the demon will murder loved ones each day you fail, in hopes of forcing you to watch it. When the demon kills its victim, you will join it in death. Death is for both of you. The film is a portal in which you will be dragged to hell.
John, I have some very unfortunate news. Your mother has just passed away.